frustrating evening in the end.
Yeah, definitely. I think the first 44 minutes we've completely controlled the game and we've been brilliant. I think we passed the ball. We've looked like we're going to score a lot more than one, but obviously it's a sucker punch they've scored in the 44th minute. And I think second half they've come out a lot brighter and they've had a go a little bit, I think.
Like you said, it was a blistering open from us and it was a well-worked goal for Christian as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I think, he's due a goal anyway. He's been playing very well for us and he's deserved it. I think, yeah, like I said, we've started very well and we looked like we was going to push on and get more, but it's wasn't to be.